If everything, and there are so many questions in your mind right now, so I answer the questions first before my jokes. No, I don't know how to make iPhones. No, I didn't make those fortune cookies. No, we don't tip. No, the other Asian girl in the room, she's not my twin sister. No, I'm not 14. But thank you. No, I'm not 40. Rude. Yes, I know Santa. I made the toys for him. Yes, I'm one of those crazy rich Asians, just without being rich. Yes, my eyes are open. Please laugh as loud as you can, otherwise after the show, I will kill myself. According to studies, most people are into Chinese girls because most people are Chinese. Most of comics, they are white men, and white people all look the same. So, stalkers, any of you got stalkers before? Congratulations, only attractive people have them. So 2 years ago, I just moved to Berlin. There's a guy, he was following me everywhere, on the U-Bahn station, at the supermarket, and downstairs of my house. I got so scared, and I took all his pictures and went to police station, but they refused to help me. I was like, what? You cannot help me? Oh my god, are they going to kidnap me and force me to do their homework? I'm not good at math! Yeah, the police, he looked at me, he said, Miss Zhang, we really want to help you, but we're just afraid that all your pictures are from different guys. I was, oh, now it makes sense. Why he changed clothes so often? So he's just gay? Yeah. Tinder, like anyone use Tinder here? Okay, you guys are all lying. I was really addicted to Tinder that I once sent money to my date in Nigeria to buy air ticket to meet me for the first time. Then 1 week later, he emailed me saying he died 2 days ago. He was the love of my life. And I once was so addicted to Tinder that my mom gave me Tinder Gold for my birthday. So I realized she used her Tinder family sharing service to share her subscription with me for free. What a cheap bitch. Fingers were stronger than my biceps. But I'm quite happy now because I'm in a relationship now. Yeah. So for Berliners who don't know what a relationship is, it means two people have sex together occasionally with or without third parties and share their drugs together. So actually he's quite cool, he's Jew. And I'm Chinese. So probably you know why I met him. Yeah, I want a circumcised dick. He's so sweet. Today he told me, Moni, your punchlines are so tight. It's as tight as your pussy. Wrong white guy.